this morning I thought I'd talk about some of the things that are happening in the adult group here in Brisbane. And we're in the very early stages, the pilot, I guess you could call it the pilot stage, of being able to get adults working together to be able to improve services and to also investigate employment opportunities. I'm pleased to announce that within our group here in Brisbane, we have some committed adults on the spectrum that are working together with myself to be able to look into ways of being able to improve services, get some activities happening, and as well as explore some employment opportunities. Of course, this is in the very early stages. So it's just a matter of trying to fine-tune this and to be able to move it forward. And of course, we need to be mindful of the fact that things may evolve and go a certain way, but it is good progress that I feel we are making. We have now got two adults working, well, I have two adults now working with me, mainly in the advocacy role work. And one adult has now created his own blog. And it is in this blog that what is going to be discussed is ways to be able to deal with the looking for employment, which is the unemployment roller coaster, to also contact some associations that employ adults on the autism spectrum to be able to see what opportunities can become available. And of course, this is a lot of work. It's not going to be something that's going to be an overnight fix, something that's going to require a lot of teamwork and effort. But we have, as I've mentioned before, Dr. Tony Atwood visiting the group in November. So that's something we have in the pipeline. And I'd also like to draw your attention to the work of Damien, who's another adult who's doing research into young adults in terms of emotion regulation. I will actually be meeting with Damien next week and seeing if I can help him to be able to get a few more. He needs 80 more participants for his study, so we'll be working together to find out. Well, I'll be helping Damien where I can to be able to help him with his role in this sort of research, because he has worked very hard and he's very, very dedicated to it, and he does need some support. But the main thing I do need to emphasise is that the group is mainly here for adults in Brisbane as a means to provide support and assistance. So for any adult out there watching this YouTube channel, and we also invite overseas applicants to come on board if you're wanting to, you know, be part of the group, you can contact us on Skype or via Facebook or, you know, Twitter or email or whatever suits you. But the main thing is that for any adult, especially that's also watching this YouTube video channel, that cannot find work and is finding the unemployment frustrating to the point of not being able to have your skills and abilities utilised, this is something we are also looking into in the group. With one of the adults that's working with me, I'm focusing on how to use his abilities and strengths and his experience within an advocacy role to be able to help make the group stronger and more supportive, I guess you could say, to be able to help us. Because, you know, we're people that are social creatures in our own way, and we also want not to face the difficulties of depression, social isolation and exclusion from the community, and not be existing on the fringes of community. We want to be able to share our own experiences and forge friendships and interaction, which is one of the things that the group promotes is a means of obtaining services, which of course is something that needs some work in doing so, but we'll just have to see how it goes. This upcoming Saturday, we have a mini-golf outing. We're having the adults visit and having a game of mini golf, something that's one of our activities that was decided by the group. And again, this group is for adults, run by adults. It's not a group that at all reveals us as being broken people needing to be fixed. It's a group that focuses more on our strengths and abilities to be able to utilize these in a positive manner and to be able to show the community that we are people that are willing and able if we're given the opportunity. And it is hoped that in my lifetime that the group will be able to show the non-autistic people that we can also, we can learn from you and you can learn from us. So it's not a us and them sort of divide. It's a means of being able to improve situations and make life more bearable for persons on the autism spectrum. And I personally see that there are a lot of benefits and merits to being someone on the spectrum. And this is what we are also attempting to highlight in the group. So there's a lot of things happening, and we welcome your input and support where that support can be provided. And at the moment it's just keeping the ball rolling with things. So there's a few things happening. We've got some ideas coming up, and we've got a few activities planned, and we've got also a means to be able... I have adults that come to me that can't get work, that just find that they are unable to connect with the community, unable to make friends and forge a better quality of life. So these are some of the things that we're actually looking into within the group. And it's quite good, and it's also a living example that adults on the autism spectrum can work together, because I'm very proud of the adults that I'm working with and the fact that they've got a lot of enthusiasm in that they want to also be able to have a quality of life and employment and to be able to make use of their spare time in a productive manner. So we've got a lot of things happening, and of course we have Tony Atwood visiting us in November. But in the meantime, we have to get the ball rolling to get our support and services up to standard. So please stay tuned to this video for more updates. And for any inquiries regarding the adult group, which is, it's not a clinical group, it's a group that's actually provides support. And for any adults that are just, you know, wanting some friendships and some outings and to be able to cope better with the times of uncertainty with unemployment, social isolation, we'd like to hear from you. So perhaps you can even provide a positive contribution to the group, which is what it's all really designed to be there for. So thanks once again for watching this YouTube video. And for anybody that's interested, I'm also contactable via Skype. Just get in touch with me or visit my website. I don't want to disclose my Skype on here verbally because I have had some spamming issues with it, but just get in touch with through my website, which is www.garryburge.com, and I'd look forward to hearing from you. It's good to be able to get more adults coming on board. We also have some adults overseas. One adult's actually writing a blog now about his journeys with being on the spectrum, and he comes from the Netherlands. We've got some other adults around the world, South Africa, Europe, America, New Zealand. So there's a lot of progress happening as well in communication. So thanks once again for watching.